And people have accused me of pseudoscience, you know, which I really think is quite comical because the studies that I'm reporting aren't.
Who's accused you of pseudoscience?
Oh, God, journalists of all stripes, especially when I talk about differences between men and women. It's like, oh, that's pseudoscience. It's like, actually, no, it's not. It's bloody mainstream science, both biology and psychology.